Nazir. I told you to take her out. But you forgot why I sent you.
Mother, I...
Zahida, come on. They are waiting for you.
I told you that I will not do this marriage. Then why have they come here?
I answered you as well. Why do you forget? You will be married where your father wants you to. Don't create a scene here and come out.
But mother...
Enough, enough. I have listened to you as a mother. Don't force me to become Master Dud's wife. Understood? Come on.
I explained to you, Zaida. If you don't want to get married here, then run away. You didn't dare at the time. And he who does not have the courage, he shouldn't love as well.
You are right. I made a big mistake. I should not have come back here. I made a big mistake by coming back here.
If you gather your courage even now, you can get your love. They are only here to set marriage date. Today is not your marriage. You go and meet them. When they will return, then I will tell you what should you do next. I will you help you to run away from here. I am with you. Come, get ready quickly.
Are you sure you will help me?
Yes. I promise you. I will definitely help you.
Master, I was telling you about politics. It is like walking on thorns. You take one misstep. Man falls into a ditch.
Brother, one thing is certain. Once you fell, no one helps you to get up.
Yes, you are right. In politics, people of your party become your enemies, and they are waiting for you to fall. Because when you fall, they get a chance to rise. This is why they say that the politician cannot even trust his own shadow.
Are you listening to your uncle? Yes, father, learn from him. He has made a big name in the country's politics. Beyond his small village. Such examples are not found.
We did what we had to do. Now it is turn of these kids. Now it is our wish that our children should move many steps ahead of us.
Brother, if we join hands, then our children will move forward.
Here, Dawood. I have come to Makhdumabad to join hands. Look. When this news breaks tomorrow, that Pir Dawood and Baruwana are relatives now. It will shake many political offices and people in them. Many big personalities. And their seats will be in danger.
You know very well that Makhdumabad and its seat was lost due to my brother. My brother Pir Shafkar was responsible for it. Otherwise here, I could win without competition. No one could dare to stand in front of us. Due to these family disputes, we couldn't contest the last two elections. Brother, we don't want it to happen this time. This time I want that. We should get the seat. Not for me, but for my son.
I know that. This seat has always been with your family. And in the future, it will be with your family.
Not with the family. Only with us.
Who is left in this family except you? Pir Shavkat has died. I have heard that after his death, no one knows the whereabouts of his son. Pir Dawood. After all, he is your niece. You should try to find him. Do you understand?
We'll find him. Son, ask your uncle to eat. You are not asking him properly.
Yes, yes. Please eat. Sir.
Take it, my son, eat it. I ate enough, I've had tea. God is great.
We will be fortunate if our son is engaged with your daughter. But where is your daughter? Ask her to come.
Yes. She is here, come.
Come on.
Greetings.
Greetings, how are you, my dear? Come, sit here with me. Come. God bless her. She is very beautiful, even more beautiful more than I heard.
God bless.
Your mother was telling that you were studying medicine. So why did you leave your studies middle?
Actually, her father, lover her very much. He can't stay away from her.
She is very dear to him. Yes, I can see that. Your daughter is very sweet and sensible, God bless.
God bless.
Have some tea.
Why is doctor not telling me anything? It is too late, what is happening?
Doctors are doing their work, don't worry. God will do everything better.
Doctor, how is my husband?
We have done his operation, next few hours are very important. Pray for him.
You didn't tell. Did Barwana come MacDumabad for specific purpose? Or did he came just to meet Master Dawood?
You tell me first. Instead of asking about me, why you always keep asking about Master Dawood? You know it. I am going to be a mother. Ask about me too. Tell me. Have you forgotten about me? That this child...
No, I haven't forgotten anything. You don't need to tell me again and again.
Why you get angry over small things? Okay, ask. What were you asking?
Why did Minister came here?
Uncle has engaged her daughter with Minister's son. They have marriage next week.
Okay, so this is very happy news.
Yes. It is a great news. But behind this news, there is real news. It is even greater news, Uncle. He has joined hands with Parwana. They are going to play a big game.
Which game are you talking about it?
Uncle is not an immature person. Uncle doesn't show all his moves to anyone. Only time can show it. But the truth is, the matter is different. For his daughter's relation, there were many suitors in the family.
Then tell me, what is he thinking about?
Uncle, he doesn't tell his plans, even to his own son. I am just his daughter-in-law. Well, one thing is for sure. These plans of him, they won't be successful.
What do you mean by it?
It means that the relation that he is using to form his political influence and power. Without the relation, there won't be any power or influence.
What? I don't understand.
You will understand. Just wait a little. First of all, I will tell you. Zahid, how can I succeed in my project without your help? Uncle. He has joined hands with Parwana. They are going to play a big game. For his daughter's relation. There were many suitors in the family.
Madam, you are here for so long. You haven't eaten anything. You should go to your home for a while. Anyways, it does not matter whether there is anyone here or not.
What are you saying? How can I go home? See his condition. I have decided that I will be here until he is better. I will take him home with me.
Please, madam. It won't be of any use to stand here like this. Your health will deteriorate. I'm here. If anything happened, I will call you.
I told you. I will stay here. I won't find rest anywhere.
Mariam is also very worried. Bia has called many times from home. She needs you there. You please go. Please, madam. For Mariam? You please go. Let me drop you outside.
No, no. You stay here. I will go.
And yes, madam. You don't go from this door. Media will trouble you with unnecessary questions. You go from another door. I will tell the driver to bring car there. You go.
All right. Tell him to come to gate 4. I will go.
Hello. Madam is coming to gate 4. Take the car there and receive her. Okay.
People are saying that he has been attacked by one of your enemies. Is it true? Madam, please answer. Can you tell us who has attacked Shah Ibrahim? The ban on your NGO and the attack on Shah Ibrahim. Is there a connection between the two events? Please, madam, please answer. We have heard that your relation was about to end. Is it true?
I couldn't leave them.
If you really cared about the happiness of your daughter, then you wouldn't have cared about the uninvited guests. You promised her Asha, at least fulfill your promise. I have stopped fighting with you for my rights. But I will fight for my daughter's rights. At such a young age, I cannot see her suffering from these things.
You just want to fight. Outside the house, you fight with men. You want to do it in the house as well. You want to make me a villain. I was a bad husband, now make me a bad father as well.
Madam, there is a question that I am really worried about. If you don't mind, can I ask you? The battlefield that is being created against us. Unfortunately, I think it is led by Sir Ashar. Unfortunately, I think it is led by Sir Ashar.
I was a bad husband, now make me a bad father as well.
The ban on your NGO and the attack on Ashar Ibrahim. Is there a connection between the two events?
What is the matter? Are you worried? Our daughter is engaged, but there are no signs of happiness on your face.
No, sir. There is no such thing. I am happy.
How was the boy's family?
Sir, I didn't think about it. If you have decided to form her relation there, then my observation is not important. They must be good. Sir, have you set the date for marriage in next week?
Yes, Jamila. As soon as I can. I want Zahida to be married.
What is the need of marrying her off so early?
Don't you know?
No. I don't know anything. What do you want to say?
I have found out everything. Whatever Anise said was true. Going to university is just an excuse. In fact, she is frequently meeting that boy. I am compelled by my heart, Jamila, otherwise. You know very well. What is the punishment for this sin in our family? I fear the time. If she took the name of that guy in front of me, send her off from here before that. Now you rest, it is very late.
Okay, sir.
God is great. God is great. God is great. All praise to God.
Mahin, you are here. Is Ashar awake now?
No, Bia. His condition is not fine at all. I am very afraid. What if something happened to him?
No, daughter. You are very brave. Dear, if you also give up, who will support Maryam?
Where is Maryam?
She is sleeping in her room. She doesn't know anything, but she has been crying all evening. It was very difficult to put her to sleep. She hasn't eaten anything.
Bia, I am intensely regretting. I think all this happened because of me. It is my mistake. I am the culprit.
Not for everyone. You care for everybody. You are culprit of your husband and your daughter. For the sake of everybody, you turned away from them. Dear, this is not the occasion for such things. But the truth is, you open many fronts against you. Processions are taking place against you. Channels are doing talk shows against you. Government is sealing your NGOs. By nurturing so many enmities, can a man live his life peacefully?
Do you think that the attack happened because of me?
What else can be the reason? You also know very well. He doesn't have enmity with anyone. Nothing will happen to Ashar. He will be perfectly fine. The question is, will you learn anything? Go, dear. Go get fresh, I will put food for you.
Who are you?
Actually, my mother is also admitted in this hospital. I came to know that Ashar Ibrahim is also here. I am her big fan, I read his books and poetry fondly. So I thought I should ask about his health. So how is he?
Yes, he is better. He is all right.
That's very good.
Sister, you have come.
Yes.
Actually, Miriam was really crying, Bia told me to go and sleep with her.
All right. I am here now. You can go to your room and sleep.
Sister, are you all right? Bia was very worried since morning. When I asked her, she told me to pray for everything to be better.
Did you pray?
I prayed a lot. I will do more.
Yes, I need a lot of prayers. You go to sleep.
Everything will be better. Don't worry, sister. Nothing bad can happen to you. Father used to say that people who do good to others, always good happens with them. Don't worry, everything will be fine.
Thank God.
Father, Father.
I think my daughter was waiting for me.
Yes, Father. How long have I been waiting for you? I have to talk to you very importantly.
Your father has to go for now. People are waiting for him. You go to your room. You may talk to him when he returns.
No, Mother. It will be too late. I want to talk now.
Don't you understand, Zahida? Go to your room.
Father, please listen to me, please.
1 minute, Jamila, 1 minute.
I don't want to dress up. I don't want to marry anyone either.
Dear uncle, your bad times are going to start. The way you took my loved ones away from me. One after the other. I will also take everything away from you. You will neither have your son by your side, nor your daughter. But I promise you, I will not let you die. You have to live in order to see your destruction. You will live. Daughter of Master Shofkot. She will take revenge of her father's death. At all cost.
Come, daughter. Come. What do you have to talk to your father?
Father, actually, I don't want to do this marriage.
But why don't you want to do it?
Because I am not happy with it.
Then, my daughter, do it for the happiness of your father.
But father, how can I marry someone? I don't know. How will I live my life?
She will agree.
Go to your room, you may go.
I will persuade her, she will agree and understand.
You should have persuaded her before. So that this matter couldn't reach me. Now she has spoken in front of me. I have to make a decision. Do one thing, my daughter. Call that boy here. Here. I will meet him.
Are you sure, father?
My daughter, your happiness is more important than the whole world. Call him here.
I love you, father. I knew it. You can never deny me anything. Thank you, father.
No, my dear. Live long. Live long.
I love you, father.
Call him here.
Have you heard what he said? I told you, father will never forbid me my happiness. You told me that he will not change his decision. Dear mother, father has agreed.
Zahida, thank God you called. You know I was very worried. How are you?
I am perfectly fine, Majid. I don't know how to tell you how much happy I am. I am really, really happy. Father wants to meet you. You just come to Makhdumabad.
What? Does that mean that you have talked to your father and he agreed?
Yes, he agreed. I told you that my father can do anything for my happiness. You just come to Makhdumabad and meet him quickly. I have told him everything.
If you haven't called me today, I might have come myself. Now I will not wait for a moment. And I have to reach before his mood is changed.
Your decision was right. If we had done court marriage, we may never have been happy. And father's reputation would be harmed as well. But now father has agreed.
You are right. God's decisions are best. By separating us from each other, he was trying our love.
And we are successful in this trial.
Okay, now tell me that. Will you meet me there?
No, no. It is not possible that I meet you in my house. But yes, you will meet my father. That will make ways for us to meet.
Okay, it's all right. We have waited for much long. We can do it more.
I love you, Majid. I love you.
I love you too, Zahida. You know how much I love you.
Okay, goodbye.
Send me the picture of the boy from university. And listen, I need report of his every moment. Nadir. I am sending you the picture of a boy. He should be killed before entering Makhdumabad.
Okay, sir.
God is great. Continue this way. God is great. All praise to God. All praise to God.
Ashad Ibrahim, how are you feeling? Are you hearing me? Sir Ashar.
Maheen.
I think he is awake.
Maheen.
Why are they not telling anything? If he is all right, then why they don't let us meet him?
Doctors told us that unless he is awake, we cannot meet him.
When will he be awake? I can't understand. Doctors are coming and going but not telling anything. I am afraid that they are hiding something.
It will be better soon. You don't worry.
Doctor, when will Asha wake up?
Congratulations, he is awake now.
Thank God. Thank God.
His situation was very serious, but thank God he is better now. He is calling you even in this condition.
Can I go to him?
Yes, sure, but not now. You can meet him after we shift him to another room. But remember one thing. His condition is out of danger. But it will take some time to recover. You have to take great care of him.
Okay. Thanks.
Thank God. He is awake.
O God, hello. Thank God. Thank God. God has saved Ashar's life. Maheen. I had been sitting on prayer mat all night. I was praying for Ashar. God has heard our prayers. When will doctor discharge him from the hospital? Alright, okay. It is alright. Look, Maheen. God has blessed us. God has been kind to us and Ashar. You didn't eat last night. And you went to hospital without breakfast. Now eat something. All right. Goodbye. Thank God. Thank God.
BR. Are the problems of sister solved?
Dear, God has blessed us. The problem has gone away.
Thank you, God. I prayed all night for sister.
Yerusha, you are very close to God. You are very innocent. I think God has accepted your prayers.
BR. Do you know? God has accepted all my prayers. I prayed all night for sister. Sir Risha got his life back because of my prayers. God heard me. And I pray even now. O God, please grant a long life to both Sir Risha and Madam, and keep them happy. Amen.
I will pray for Thanksgiving now.
Mother, when will dear father return?
He do what he wants. He will come back when he wants. Why are you asking?
Dear mother, Majid is coming to meet dear father. Okay, you leave it. I will call him myself and ask when will he return.
Zahida, I misunderstood you so much. I thought. You are very intelligent. You are educated, you lived in the city. But my guess was totally wrong about you. You are very stupid. The house in which you were born. Don't you know the traditions of that house? Then, how are you intelligent then?
What stupid thing did I do? I spoke my desire in front of my father, is this stupid? And if I had not told my father, then who should I tell? By the way, he has to decide about my life. He should know about my happiness and what makes me happy. Mother, you used to forbid me to talk to father. But see, everything is fine now.
Nothing is right, nothing is right.
What do you want to say?
My daughter, there is still time. Tell that boy not to come here. You don't know your father. If that boy came here, he will not return alive.